रेडियो खांची 90.4 एफएम पर प्रसारित किए जाने वाले विषय वस्तु का सारा क्रेडिट प्रस्तुतकर्ता को दिया जाता है। हमारा मकसद है समाज में ज्ञान एवं सकारात्मकता को आगे बढ़ाना।
वेलकम टू रेडियो खांची 90.4 एफएम, हम सबका रेडियो। आई एम डॉक्टर सुनीता ठाकुर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, डोरंडा कॉलेज, रांची यूनिवर्सिटी, रांची। टूडेज टॉपिक इज प्रोटो ऑन्कोजीन। इट इज रिलेटेड फॉर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ पोस्ट ग्रेजुएट सेमिस्टर 2। रेफरेंस बुक्स आर बायोलॉजी ऑफ कैंसर बाय रॉबर्ट विनबर्ग एंड प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ कैंसर बायोलॉजी बाय क्लेन स्मिथ। नाउ वी आर कमिंग टू द टॉपिक, व्हाट इज प्रोटो ऑन्कोजीन्स। जीन्स आर made of sequences of DNA that contain the information necessary for cells to function and grow properly. Genes contain instructions, meaning codes, which is used to synthesizing a specific type of protein. Each protein has a specialized function in the body which involve in cell growth, cell division and other process of life in the cell. A proto-oncogene is normal gene found in the cell. There are many types of proto-oncogenes. If any error like mutation occur in proto-oncogene, it can turn into a malfunctioning gene called oncogene. Cells will start to grow out of control. These uncontrollable cell division and cell growth leads to cancer. So one of the main characteristics of cancer is uncontrolled cell growth. Oncogenes are mutated forms of proto-oncogenes. Most but not all oncogene in the body arise from proto-oncogenes. Definition: a normal gene which when altered by mutation or by any other factors like gene amplifications, it become an oncogenes that can contribute to cancer. Functions of proto-oncogenes. Proto-oncogenes are a group of normal genes in a cell. It contains the necessary information for body to make a protein responsible for stimulating cell division, inhibiting cell differentiation, preventing apoptosis, means cell death. These processes are essential for cell growth and development and for maintaining healthy tissues and organ in the body. Proto-oncogenes have multiple roles but all participate in signaling pathway that drives cell proliferation. Five types of protein encoded by proto-oncogenes participate in control of cell growth, mainly class 1 growth factor, class 2 receptor of growth factor and hormones, class 3 intracellular signal transductor, class 4 nuclear transcription factor, class 5 cell cycle control protein. All normal cells are required growth factor for cell growth. They are many types, example paracrine, autocrine, glioblastoma and many sarcoma. What is growth factor receptors? They are transmembrane protein, example tyrosine kinase. Cell cycle regulation, the gene cyclin D and CDK4 responsible for cell cycle regulation. Now here question is arises, can proto-oncogenes cause cancer? No, a proto-oncogene cannot cause cancer. unless an mutation occurs in the gene that turn it into an oncogene. When a mutation occurs in a proto-oncogene, it becomes permanently activated. The gene will then start to make too much of protein that code for cell growth. Vigorous cell growth leads cancerous tumors. Everyone has proto-oncogenes because they are very necessary for survival. This is called a gain of function mutation. There are at least three different types of gain of function mutations that can cause a proto-oncogene to become an oncogene. Example, they are point mutation, gene amplification, and chromosomal translocation. What is point mutation? This mutation alters, injures, or deletes only one or few nucleotides in a gene sequence. It affects activating the proto-oncogenes. Gene amplification. This mutation leads to extra copies of the gene. Next one is chromosomal translocation. The transfer of gene from one arm of chromosome to other arm or from one chromosome to another chromosome of non-homologous chromosome is chromosomal translocation. According to American Cancer Society, most of the mutations that cause cancer are acquired, not inherited. Some of these mutations results from an infection with a type of virus called a retrovirus. Another example is radiation, smoke, and other environmental toxin may also play a role in causing mutation in proto-oncogenes. Some people are most susceptible to mutation in their proto-oncogenes. Examples of proto-oncogenes. Over 40 different types of proto-oncogenes have been discovered in the human body. Example, RAS, R-A-S. It is first proto-oncogene which turn into an oncogene. About 15-20% human tumors expressed by RAS mutation. RAS encodes an intracellular signal transduction protein. When RAS is mutated, it encodes for a protein that causes an uncontrolled growth promoting signal. Example, pancreatic cancer in human beings is an example of point mutation caused by RAS gene. Many other examples like lung, colon and thyroid tumors are caused by RAS genes. RAS genes are mainly three types, HRAS, KRAS and NRAS. Next proto-oncogene is HER2. It is well known proto-oncogene is HER2. Many people with breast cancer have a gene amplification mutation in their HER2 gene. Next one is MYC. The MYC gene is associated with a type of cancer cell called Burkitt's lymphoma. It occurs when chromosomal translocation moves a gene enhancer sequence near the MYC proto-oncogene. Next one is cyclin D. Cyclin D is responsible for cell cycle regulation. It is a type of proto-oncogenes. Its normal job is to make a protein called RB tumor suppressor protein inactive. In case of tumors of the parathyroid gland, cyclin D is activated due to mutation. This in turn causes uncontrolled cell growth. Prevention from mutation in a proto-oncogene. What is prevention? We cannot completely prevent a mutation from happening in a proto-oncogene, but our lifestyle may have an impact to lower risk of cancer causing mutation by following. They are maintaining a healthy weight. Next, vaccinating against viruses that can lead to cancer such as hepatitis B and a human papilloma virus like HPV. Next, eating a well-balanced diet packed with colorful fruits and vegetables. Next, exercising regularly, avoiding tobacco products and alcohol intakes, avoiding ultraviolet rays from direct sunlight, and finally, regularly screening of our health. Thank you.